In ancient China, Chen Fei, the consort Chen, was a very special title for consort. It first appeared in the Tang Dynasty. In the Tang Dynasty, Huang Hou, the empress, is the wife of the emperor. Under the empress, there are four consorts: Gui Fei, the consort Gui, Xian Fei, the consort Xian, Shu Fei, the consort Shu, and De Fei, the consort De. One thing worth pointing out is in the Tang Dynasty, Gui Fei, consort Gui, is the highest rank consort, but Gui Fei still is the consort. In the Qing Dynasty, Gui Fei, noble consort, is a rank which between the imperial noble consort and the consort. In the Tang Dynasty, under consort, there are 9 imperial concubines, including Zhao Yi, Zhao Rong, Zhao Yuan, Xiu Yi, Xiu Rong, Xiu Yuan, Chong Yi, Chong Rong, Chong Yuan. Under imperial concubine, Tang Emperor can have 27 Shi Fu, including 9 Jie Yu, 9 Mei Ren, and 9 Chai Ren. In Tang Taizong's time, Wu Zetian's rank was Chai Ren. The last rank is Yu Qi, including 27 Baolin, 27 Yu Nu, and 27 Cai Nu. In the early Tang Dynasty, because of political reasons, Tang Gaozong wanted to replace his first empress with Wu Zetian, but failed because of government officers' disagreement. Then, Gaozong created the title Chen Fei, consort Chen for Wu Zetian. In ancient China, Chen was polaris, which represented the emperor. The consort Chen was between the empress and the consort. This title's rank was higher than consort Gui. Of course, government officers didn't agree to give this title to Wu Zetian. So, the title consort Chen was created in the Tang Dynasty, but no one got this title in the Tang Dynasty. The first consort Chen in ancient China was the biological mother of the Emperor Renzong of Song, Li Shi. After Li Shi gave birth to Renzong, Zhen Zhong announced that Renzong was born by consort Liu, and later promoted consort Liu to the empress. Li Shi only became a lower rank concubine. In February 1032, Li Shi passed away. The empress dowager Liu posthumously promoted her to the consort Chen. After the empress dowager Liu passed away, Renzong knew the truth and posthumously promoted his real biological mother to the empress. In the Song Dynasty, the same as the Tang Dynasty, under the empress, there were 4 consorts: Gui, Xian, Shu, and De. Consort Chen was a special title, so Li Shi was the only consort Chen in the Song Dynasty. In the Ming Dynasty, the harem system didn't follow traditional rules. The emperor could have unlimited consorts. The consort Chen wasn't as special as it in the Tang and Song dynasties. Ming Dynasty had 4 consort Chen. including the consort Chen of Wan, who was the imperial woman of Yingzong, the consort Chen of Shao, who was the consort of Xuanzong, the consort Chen of Wang, and the consort Chen of Shen, who were the imperial women of Shizhong. The consort Chen of Shao was the grandmother of Jia Jing. When Jia Jing became the emperor, she was promoted to the grand empress dowager. In the Qing dynasty, there was only one consort Chen, Hai Lanzhu, who was the true love of Huang Taiji. In the Qing dynasty, the Henry system was fully developed in late Kangxi's time. The consort Chen in Huang Taiji's time probably was like the imperial noble consort or noble consort in the later Qing dynasty. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.